saving that for someone.
No, you're not. No, I know that's a lie. Because no one in this town that you know would have a drink with you. Except maybe Katie. Or me.
You don't drink?
No, I don't.
What are you doing here in the middle of the afternoon?
I came to play some pool.
You know what I despise?
I think there's a list.
People who think they're better than you are because they're sober.
Oh, then you don't understand drunks at all. We don't think we're better than you. We just have to drink to feel as normal as you do without one.
What are you doing here, Luke?
I'm not entirely sure.
You don't want to stay with Noah?
You don't want me to stay. I think he's confused about his feelings for me with everything that's happened.
I'm not. I can't do this.
Hey.
Hey, Louie.
Where's Luke? I wanted to see how you were doing, but I thought that Luke was with you.
I actually sent him home.
You did?
Yeah.
Did you have an argument?
No, not at all. I just, I feel bad about wanting him to stay with me, about needing him right now.
Why?
I have been so hard on him these last few months. He's done nothing but try and help me, and I've basically been pushing him away the entire time.
Sweetie, he understands what you've been going through.
That is no excuse. And anyway, I don't know, nothing feels easy anymore. Just feels like a big obligation, and that's a really lousy feeling.
I know for a fact that isn't true for Luke. He loves you very much.
I want him to feel like he wants to be with me, not that he has to be with me. Well, until that day comes, I'm just gonna let him off the hook.
Noah, if you let him off the hook, he may not come back.